don't quite understand the differences between art and craft at all times. And I don't usually spend too much time pondering it on my own. I have some theories about it. I think sometimes that craft is when you do something, the same thing every day, and you're not changing. It stays the same, the work, each through the years. And maybe art is when new ideas, new concepts come into the craft and breathe new life to it. And maybe that's the art. And the craft maybe is craftsmanship, relates to craftsmanship, where you try and work with your hands as best you can with that particular material. And the art maybe is a form of inspiration. Maybe art is the magic that comes into our work that we hope for. The painting is something I don't do ever for. I do it purely as a form of self-fulfillment, whereas the pottery does support me. So there is some difference in that, because occasionally I do think of what I'm making. I need to make a certain number of cups to afford to live through that particular month. Whereas the painting, I don't consider economic things. I just do it for complete pleasure.